if I can sell any of it.
He says he's got a 52.
Interesting.